And the village well, a poetry piece done by Henry Barlow, be my guest. By this well, where fresh waters still quietly whisper, as when I first accompanied mother and filled my baby god. By this well, where many an evening its clean water cleaned me. This silent well, the dreaded haunt of the long-haired Musambwa, who bask in the midday sun, reclining on the rock where I now sit, dwelling up with many poet memories. This spot, which has rung with the purity of a child laughter. This spot where I spoke secretly to responding I. This spot where hearts pounded madly in many a breast. By this well, overhung by leafy branches of sheltering trees, I first noticed her. I saw her in the cool of a red evening. I saw her as if I had not seen her a thousand times before. By this well, my eyes asked for love, and my heart went mad. I stuttered and murmured my first words of love, and curbed with my hands the intoxication that were her breast. In this well, in the clear waters of this whispering well, the silent moon witnessed with a smile our inviolate vows, the kisses that left us weak and breathless. It is dark by the well that still whisper. It is darker, it is utter darkness by the heart that bleeds by this well. Where magic has evaporated, but memories linger of damned death, the rotten foliage reeks, and the branches are the grotesque talons of angry vultures, for she is dead, the one I first loved. By this well, Robert Ouko, aka Wodinyadudi Msanii.